I'm Derek Massing with Forrest River, and I'm excited today to introduce you to Ibex 20BHS. Now, what's exciting about the 20BHS is our first 8-wide travel trailer. It starts out with a 60-inch panoramic window, a power tongue jack, and the 12-volt battery disconnect switch. Also, all of your 8-wide and larger Ibex models will come with a dual propane tank. The Ibex 20BHS is gonna feature full pass-through storage, accessible from both sides. Also, as you can see, we've got aluminum framing under our bed. Ibexes are all gonna be 5-side aluminum construction, meaning your unit's not only lighter weight, but also stronger. Along with that, we're laminating all of our units with Asvel in place of a Luon behind our fiberglass. Asvel is a material that's not susceptible to water. It's 50% lighter and also a better sound insulator, meaning your unit can be used for many years to come. Our Ibex 20BHS features so many great options outside, starting with our full-length 16-foot power awning. Along with that, you notice we've got tinted windows, which keeps your unit cooler and keeps those harmful UV rays off of the inside of the unit. You've also got 15-inch aluminum wheels with all-terrain tires that increase our ground clearance so you can reach steeper slopes in the Ibex. Now, so many of the features we've talked about are standard. In fact, there's only one option on the Ibex, and that's your outside cooktop. We're gonna call this the Bush Kitchen option. It's gonna come with your outside griddle, outside cooktop, high pressure spray port and hose, and this all plugs in neatly to your LP Quick Connect so you can plug directly into your griddle. Even when we get to the back of our Ibex, we find so many great features. First off, we're gonna include a spare tire with all of our units. You'll notice this is the same all-terrain tire that comes standard on your unit. That's also gonna be coupled with a black tank flush, a backup camera prep so you can easily add a backup camera if you choose, and we've also got a ladder that goes to our fully walkable roof. Once we get on our roof, we find some other great features. First off, a PVC material with an industry-leading 15-year warranty. On top is also Rhino Rack RVT track, which means this unit is prepped to take any Rhino Rack storage solution that we'd like. And Rhino Rack has hundreds of options out there, so maybe you want to add a kayak to the roof of this unit. Simply go to Rhino Rack and you can purchase the kayak rack to snap right into these RVT tracks. Along with that, we're going to find a GoPower 100-watt solar panel that couples with a 10-amp controller and a 1,000-watt inverter. Not only is this unit great connected to 30-amp service at your campsite, but this is also going to work great off-grid if you want to do boondocking or off-site camping and you don't have those connections. To add to the convenience, every Ibex is gonna have a completely enclosed underbelly and a termination system. Couple that with the fact that every unit ships with heat pads on the black, gray, and freshwater tank. This can go into more climate situations and to more places, and also protects the underbelly of your unit. Every Ibex travel trailer that features a slide is gonna have a fully laminated slide box and is gonna feature the cableless Schwintech slide system. When you walk inside the 20BHS Ibex, we find even more camper-friendly features. It starts with a 60x80 true residential queen size bed. When I lift this bed, I find that I've got storage underneath, and that 1,000-watt inverter we talked about is tucked neatly inside. Wardrobes on each side give you plenty of places to store clothing, and drawers over the top add even more space. Every one of these units is also gonna have a 12-volt TV. So again, the possibility to camp off-grid away from your 30-amp service is increased. Lastly, you're gonna see windows in multiple places throughout this unit. In fact, the 20BHS has 7 windows, the majority of which open to get great cross ventilation and a great breeze through this unit. Stay cool in your Ibex with a standard upgraded 15,000 BTU AC, fully ducted in your 20BHS. Exclusive to the Ibex family of products, every Ibex is gonna ship with a JBL Flip 5. Now this sound system is gonna be portable, it's Bluetooth and waterproof, so you can take your music anywhere. Also, you see an easy to read control panel that opens up your slide, your awning, and operates your inside outside lights, as well as USBs placed conveniently throughout the unit, coat hooks, and also a bottle opener. The kitchen of our 20BHS Ibex has so many great camper-friendly features. First and foremost, we're gonna have a 6-cubic-foot, 2-door refrigerator-freezer combo. We're gonna have a 3-burner stovetop and a convection microwave, standard in all Ibex units. That's all coupled with a 1-piece countertop, residential sprayer faucet, and a deep stainless steel sink. With storage overhead, storage underneath the sink, and a pantry wardrobe area over here. Inside our pantry, we're also gonna find our lockbox. This lockbox is gonna be key to like to the rest of your unit, meaning we're minimizing the number of different keys you have to carry around when you're using your Ibex travel trailer. After a long day of camping and cooking inside, cleanup is easy with our central vac system that you'll find in every Ibex. Simply kick the plate up, sweep everything inside, and you're done. It's dinner time in our 20BHS. We have a true 4-person dinette, which means I can sit across from my company or maybe the kids. At nighttime, this neatly folds down to expose an additional sleeping area. The 20BHS is gonna sleep up to 5 people. And with the fact we've got 300-pound beds on the top and bottom, I can take kids and adults alike. Considering the 20 BHS is just 25 feet in total length, we find a very impressive bathroom. The first thing I noticed being 6 feet tall is I've got plenty of headroom and plenty of room to move around the shower area. I'm also gonna find so much storage inside with a medicine cabinet, storage down below, and big storage for towels, extra clothes, or whatever else I need to take. Along with that, we'll feature a max air fan so we can ventilate the Ibex in our bathroom very easily. Thanks for coming out to look at the 20 BHS Ibex, our newest floor plan. What's so exciting about this being our first 8-wide model is the dimensions are still great. It's just 25 feet in total length, and it's gonna land right around 4,700 pounds. 11'3" of a total height is still gonna make this unit very accessible into tighter spots. I really appreciate everybody coming to watch this today. I hope you enjoyed and learned something. If you want more information, please go to ForestRiverInc.com/Ibex. Happy camping.